It's time now for my next guest, New Zealand's number one stuntman, Randy Cambell. Tonight, he'll perform another feat so daring, we have to beam it live from a secret stunt location. It's my pleasure now to hand over to top stunt commentators, Jesus Christofferson and Jehovah C. Clark. Gentlemen, hello.
Thank you, Mark. I'm Jesus Christofferson.
And I'm Jehovah C. Clark.
Welcome to Stunt Armageddon. Tonight, Randy Cambell, New Zealand's greatest daredevil stuntman, attempts a stunt so dangerous, he may well end up dead.
It's you dared me to.
Tonight's lucky home viewer is six-year-old Lee, who writes, "Dear Randy, you're a useless drunk piece of shit who can't even walk in a straight line. I dare you to walk a tightrope over a shark. Love, Lee. P.S. I hope you die, you prick."
Do it!
What a classic deal we have tonight. A tightrope walk over a deadly man-eating shark.
Yep, as this computer-generated CGI model shows, stunts don't come any more dangerous.
And a stunt that is this dangerous takes some serious preparations.
Yes, indeed it does, mate. Spanner's Watson there, putting in the finishing touches earlier today.
And that is one vicious man-eating killer shark in that pool. Oh boy, Randy will really have to lift his game tonight.
Doesn't he know it? Dick Johansson's been hard at work all day, calming Randy's nerves.
Drink, you bastard! Drink! I want you to drink like you've never drank before! I want you as relaxed as fuck tonight!
Well, he looks pretty relaxed to me.
Yeah, what a great guy, a true champion.
But what would he be without a top-rate safety coordinator like Dick Johansson?
You fucking idiot!
I'm sure he won't let us down, and Spanners and the crew have made sure that nothing on this tightrope stunt can go wrong.
Well, we're about to find out, because we're going live to Dick Johansson right now.
G'day, and welcome to Randy Cambell Stunts. I'm Dick Johansson, stunt coordinator. Today's stunt is your run-of-the-mill tightrope walk over shark-infested pool. Now, Randy will be starting off in this 50-foot tower we have here. He'll be walking across this high-tensile poly-impregnated rope, 10-pound tension, there and back. Should take 5 minutes. We'll be off for lunch very, very soon. I've been Dick Johansson for Randy Cambell Stunts.
And there you have it. Dick seems pretty confident in the stunt going ahead. And there's Skip Butler enjoying a pre-stunt snack.
I'll give him that. That crew sure have earned their tucker today.
Yep, they like their lunch. Oh, here he is, ladies and gentlemen, Randy Cambell.
What a great, great man. And hang on a minute, he's limping. He doesn't seem too worried about it, though.
Oh, come on, this man laughs in the face of pain. He's proving he's got the spunk to pull this one off, and that's obviously why he's such a big hit with the ladies. It'll take more than a crook leg to stop him doing a tightrope walk at air.
Oh, there we go, Spanners with the customary dousing of vodka for good luck. Campbell's clearly limping, though, and I personally think that Dick should postpone the entire stunt.
I do not agree. Randy's more than adequately self-medicated to pull this off. That isn't any ordinary vodka he's drinking. It's 50% diesel.
Well, I don't know, mate. Let's ask the fans. Hey, Four Eyes, do you reckon he can do it? Do you reckon? What do you reckon? Answer me!
I'm wondering whether he can, because he's been walking around looking a little bit sort of too relaxed for my thinking. I think he... Looking at it, he ought to be a bit more tense.
Bullshit! What would she know? Not only is Randy in tip-top form tonight, but Dick is sure to give him a thorough health and safety check-up before he gets near that rope.
Oh, look, mate, this is unbelievable. Against all better judgment, Dick's giving the stunt a green light.
You're an idiot, and Dick Johansson is a pro! This stunt is definitely going ahead.
Well, there's nothing I can do about it now. But I tell you what, if there's one thing I approve of, it's those nurses.
I'm going to have to agree with you there. Tell you what, the atmosphere is sure electric in here tonight as he makes his way up the final steps of the ladder.
Well, he's made it to the top, 50 feet high above that arena.
And when you're up there, it sure looks a lot higher.
But let's not forget that as well as the terrific height, his broken leg and massive blood alcohol levels, he has to also deal with the ominous ever-present specter of that killer shark down below.
Frightening stuff. I have to say, I'm sure in the audience's sense of fear for Randy as he prepares to step out on that rope. Come on, Randy. You can do it.
This is tense. Barely watch. Shark still circling.
Nurse is still hot.
Another sip of his vodka. Focus, Randy, focus. And any second now. Here he goes. Oh, my God, he's lost his footing.
Oh, my God, I hope he's hanging in there. He's still hanging
the
in there.
The pyros have gone off.
Is he okay? Oh, my God, he's on
Someone
fire.
Someone get him down. Dick, get him down there. Do something, Dick.
No, not like that.
Not that,
oh
Dick. Not that, Dick.
Oh, my
Dick.
God.
Oh, my
stunt
God.
Stunt has gone horribly wrong. He's falling.
Go to replay. Go to replay. You can see that when the rope is cut, it sends Randy plummeting on fire into the opposite wall, landing squarely on the crew's lunch. They sure won't be happy about that.
Oh, this is a disaster. Oh, that poor man.
Now we're going back live.
He's alive. He's on fire, but he's like the crew are pelting him with their ruined lunches. Oh, they aren't happy at all.
Hang on a minute. Here's Dick. Maybe he can do something.
Oh, he's on
oh
fire.
My God,
he's
Randy,
oh,
what's
God.
This?
Randy's attacked him.
They're flattening this shark.
Oh, is that poor shark? These men are just oblivious. They're just fighting.
How many more times will we be forced to bear witness to another stunt thief descending into violent chaos?
Oh, this is terrible. Somebody please do something. Where's security?
Oh, no. Dick isn't waiting around to find out he's absconding again. Yet another cowardly display by this poor excuse for a safety coordinator.
Yet another dark day in stunt history. What a cock-up. Still, congratulations to our lucky home viewer, Lee. For your incredible dare, you will receive a Randy Cambell jacket and a crate of Randy Cambell vodka for you and your mates. Have you got a dare for Randy?
Go on, get riding.
This has been Jesus Christofferson
and Jehovah C. Clark
for Randy Cambell Stunts.
Thank you, Mark.